Example number 1. The resistance of a conductor is 10 ohm at 20 degree Celsius. What will be its resistance at 100 degree Celsius if temperature coefficient of resistance is 2 into 10 to the power minus 3 per degree Celsius? So here they have given at 20 degree Celsius, let us say this temperature is T1, the resistance is 10. Let us say it is R1. So at another temperature T2, higher temperature, what will be its resistance? That is what they are asking. Let that be R2. They have given temperature coefficient alpha is 2 into 10 to the power minus 3 per degree Celsius. So we need to find resistance at 100 degree Celsius. So what they have given is R1 is equal to 10 ohm at temperature T1 is equal to 20 degree Celsius. You need to find R2. T2 is given, it is 100 degree Celsius. Alpha value, temperature coefficient of resistance is given, 2 into 10 to the power minus 3 per degree Celsius. So we know that R2 is equal to R1 into 1 plus alpha into T2 minus T1. This is how the resistance varies with respect to temperature. So R1 is what? 10. 1 plus alpha is what? 2 into 10 to the power minus 3 into T2 is 100, T1 is 20. So this turns out to be 10 into 1 plus, so this will become 80, 80 into 2 is 160, 160 into 10 power minus 3 is 0.16. So that will be 10 into 1.16, which implies R2 is equal to, multiply this, you will get 11.6 ohm. So this should be the resistance at 100 degree Celsius. So which was 10 ohm at 20 degree Celsius, at 100 degree Celsius it becomes 11.6 ohm. So this is the required resistance.